Till after midnight to fight, but be being a champion, something you're used to, something you're going to get used to. Tell us about what it's like to travel back up here just to compete like that, and how's it going in Tennessee?
Tennessee was probably the best option I've done in my life. They have a great facility that I've been training with. And you know what? Last time I was here, I didn't show off the performance that I thought I could put on. And so I came back and capitalized on my mistakes. I worked as hard as I could in the gym.